And then we've got the Doctor Who cabinet. Sidemen mask looks wicked. I like that. And then we've got some more Star Wars stuff. Really cool Yoda. Oh, look at that, Chewie. And then there's even more styles. And even more. There's absolutely tons of Star Wars stuff. Brilliant Darth Maul head. And then we have the gaming related peripherals. As well as consoles with hard drives. Got an Xbox Elite and a normal 360. Slim PS2. And the Fat. And for the X-File 2708, mate, there's a Mega Drive. And then, of course, Super Nintendo in the corner, always good. Dreamcast joypad, and a stack of Mega Drive games down the bottom of it, and assorted Super Nintendo, just Super Nintendo cartridges in there, and a Mega Drive arcade stick. Got a GameCube and N64, and PS1. Oh, crystal Xbox. PS3 Fat and Slim. And just go around this side, and you've got some monumental weapons.
All right, thanks for that. All right,
cheerio. Okay, I'm just going to the next aisle. Inbox figurines.
There's
a fantastic Master Chief there. And down in the cabinet below, got all your Game Boy games, load of DSs, PSP. All the Gears of War figures there as well. There's Halo 3, Doctor Who. Another fantastic Master Chief there up there. And Spider-Man as well. Oh, nice Star Trek and all. The chess set. Slash.
Let's see if he makes a good plan. All right, Hayley.
Okay, yeah. And then we have the Wii section. And PS3. Also, I forgot to mention, down the corner there's some GameCube games down there. And more PS3. And there you go, guys, that's mostly the whole store. There's absolutely tons of stuff. Even got Living Dead dolls, which I would absolutely love, they're brilliant. So it's pretty much everything that you could ever want. There's something for everyone. Okay, guys, that was a tour of MT Games. I really hope you enjoyed that video. The store is absolutely fantastic. As you can see in the video, it just looks amazing. It's a huge store with tons and tons of retro goodness, be it comics, be it figurines, games, systems, there's posters and merchandise and movies. There's just some absolutely amazing stuff in the store. If you ever down in Western Supermare, please come and check out the store and see what you think for yourself. And hopefully you'll find some really good retro games for your collection as well, which would be absolutely excellent. If you want to locate the store, it's at 32 Meadow Street, which is in Western Supermare Town Centre, so it's quite simple to find once you're in the centre. But yeah, there you go, guys, so that's the tour, and I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching. As always, I'll be back shortly with another video.